think about all of the oppressed ones in Gaza. The Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him, said that the one who was murdered will come forth on the Day of Judgment, and they will be dragging the one who murdered them by the head until they bring them to the throne of the Most Merciful. And while they are dragging their murderers to the throne of the Most Merciful, the place from which they were killed will still be dripping with its blood. And the one who was killed will say, "My Lord, Ya Rabb, this one killed me without right," until they bring them right up to the throne of the Most Merciful and saying, "Oh Allah, this one did this to me. This one bombed me. This one shot me. This one slaughtered me. This one starved me," until Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala takes justice on their behalf.